It's very simple. The government has three things that it should do: protect life, protect liberty, and protect property. If it does not do those things, then it's not a government that we instituted by the people. If it does do those things, then it ought not to interfere beyond that. A government of the people is the best. Americans have incredible talent and capacity if we let them solve their own problems. The government can aid and assist, but it ought not to interfere.